VIP video lekcije sajta engleskizapočetnike.com. Današnja tema je glagol must u prošlosti i budućnosti. Kratko podsjećanje da za glagol must u budućem i u prošlom vremenu koristimo koji glagol? Have to, tako je. Znači, koje je ovo vreme? When I grow up, I will have to learn to fly. Or, I'll become chicken soup. Znači, buduće. Will have to. Za sva lica je isto. You will have to do something. He will have to do something. She will have to do something. They will have to do something. I tako dalje. Glagol koji prati have to je uvek u infinitivu. Znači, nema nikakvih nastavaka. Kako to ide u prošlosti? Me too, I'm not worried. I had to learn how to fly when I was an egg. Flying is a piece of cake. A piece of cake je fraza, što znači, mi kažemo prosto kao pasulj. A piece of cake. Znači, prošlo vreme je had to do something. I sada ćemo zajedno preći ove slajdove, a vi možete posle sami da vežbate uz video slajdove i uz vežbu koju napravim uz taj video. Pa da krenemo. Tomorrow I will have to walk across that bridge. Yesterday I had to walk across that bridge. What about riding a horse? I will have to learn how to ride a horse because in the past I didn't have to learn how to ride. So I will have to do it. I had to clean this mess, but I didn't. So I will have to do it in a minute. I will have to clean the spilled milk, not milk, but coffee. Oh no, not again. Last week I had to repair this motorcycle, and next week I will have to repair it again. In the past, I didn't have to arrive in time, but in the future I'll have to arrive in time. In the past, I had to make this salad with radish, and in the future, I don't think I will have to make it. I won't have to make it in the future because nobody likes it. I had to have lunch with my friends last week because I had a birthday party. But next week I won't have to have lunch with them again. He had to make a copy, but he didn't do it because the photocopier was broken, so he wasn't able to make a copy. And because the photocopier is going to be repaired in the future, he will be able to make a copy, and he will have to make a copy then. E, sada stiže video sa vežbama gdje ćete vi sami pričati ove rečenice, možete praviti i pozitivne i negativne, bitno je da koristite have to, will have to, won't have to, ili had to, didn't have to. Good luck!